In searching for more information on Siva, I discovered some recent unexplained phenomena originating near Clovis Bray.
That's deep in Cabal territory. I find it unlikely the Fallen would have had time to experiment in those labs undisturbed.
True, but there are records of Siva prototypes that were never recovered. They could be the missing link.
Lord Temur spoke of Siva prototypes too. Very well, old friend. Let's follow this path.
You should be in the vicinity any time now. I can guide you to the biolabs, though it may take some investigation to locate the Siva prototypes once you're there.
I have faith in our young wolf there. He will find our way forward. I'm certain of it.
Did he just call one of us a young wolf? Because it's probably less endearing if he meant me. I'm not seeing any flashing lights advertising Siva research. Maybe there's a console that can help us narrow things down. Okay, what do we have here? Huh, who knew finding dangerous Golden Age archives would be so easy? There's an intact data store just below us.
Unfortunately, my intel says you're going to need to make your way underground.
Falling great distances is actually our specialty. Elevator shaft, anyone? The doors to the elevator shaft should be here somewhere. Only one way down. I think you're going to have to jump. Nothing says we're in the right place, like dead fallen. There, that's the Bray Research Archive. Now to rummage through its files.
Interesting. There were multiple prototypes, each programmed to serve a different function. One that built constructs, viral armor enhancements, that's neat. And we have a winner, cybernetic diagnostics.
Exactly what the Fallen would need to... Oh, maybe later. We've got company.
Yeah.
the young wolf strikes again. Tyra, the prototype archives, will they...
The scientist? Don't worry. Old friend, between myself and Shiro, we won't leave a single stone unturned. You'll have your defense.
Checking for available bounties now.
I keep thinking about the Iron Lord's final descent into the Siva replication complex. We were so young, so confident in our victory. And yet we lost everything. Shiro's analyzed the Clovis Bray data. He found a way to temporarily disrupt the Splicer's control over Siva. One way or another, my long vigil is almost at its end. And I have you to thank. Let's finish it.
I feared I might lose you to the buried city. If I could use it, I would keep it. Our history awaits, Titan. You don't mind getting your hands dirty.
My axe will sing in your stead. Clovis Bray hid the means to fight Siva for lifetimes. What other secrets have they buried?
Thank you. When the Splicers started fusing SIVA into their systems, they created a massive network to control the nanotech. So, just like they took down our sensor grid, we're going to take down theirs. That should neutralize SIVA long enough for you to enter the replication complex.
This is where my fellow Iron Lords sacrificed their lives. You must stop the flow of SIVA now and forever, no matter the cost.
There are a lot of Splicers between you and that replication chamber, Guardian. Stay alert.
Splicers have built a fortress to protect the entrance to the complex. Short-sightedly, they decided to use the reactor in an old oil tanker as a power source. That's going to be our ticket.
Picking up fallen chatter. We've got trouble headed our way. picking up a strong energy signature nearby.
That'll be the reactor. Swapping the fusion cell should knock out the network for a few minutes. Defenses, replication, everything.
Okay, pull the fusion cell and switch it with its counterpart. Stable Golden Age reactor infested with SIVA. Child's play. Wow, that was fast.
Maybe, but it won't last.
Move, Guardian. The SIVA replication complex awaits. The Iron Lord's original plan was to destroy the replicator in the SIVA chamber. Yolda's explosion apparently only damaged it. So when you reach the chamber, you will need to finish what she began.
That won't stop the Fallen from using the SIVA they already have.
There's more than one battle in a war.
that?
Saladin said the Fallen couldn't control SIVA. I'm guessing that disrupting their hold on it is having some adverse effects.
I wouldn't celebrate too quickly. Only a few of us reached the replication complex. The worst of Rasputin's defenses had already blanketed this entire area. Frames. Constructs. Some things I haven't seen before or since. They felt no pain. No fear.
All we've seen so far is Fallen.
Thank you.
last time his presence was almost physical. I think he was trying to communicate, but we did not understand.
How can you be so certain Rasputin won't get involved once we're inside?
The Vanguard still believe Rasputin to be simply a war mind. He hasn't been that for a very long time.
So when we stop the production of SIVA, because it'll be that easy, what about who's controlling it?
I have some leads on that. Fallen chatter about some crazy splicer priest who wants to play God. I'm kind of with Saladin now, though.
Zealots can take a back seat until the heavy lifting is done.
Replication chamber is beneath you. Look for a way down.
Why aren't there ever stairs?
You are close to Siva's dark heart, young wolf. Be on your guard. I did what I could to protect their resting place, but I knew what would happen if someone found it. We were touched by the light. I didn't even know someone with the Traveler's Gift could die. Until they did. Find the replicator and deactivate it. Only that will stop the flow of SIVA once and for all.
Those things on the ceiling. I'm detecting DNA. They're human.
Human? That's not possible.
Entering self-destruct. What's happening?
We need to go very fast. need to go. We need to go very fast.
Well done, my young wolf. Siva is gone, and the Iron Lords are at peace. Return to the Iron Temple. You have earned your reward.
The SIVA replicator is destroyed. We found this near it.
Thank you. She would be honored. My brothers and sisters, I will see you again. Someday. You've given them back to me. Approach. There was a time that only Iron Lords carried these blades. There are many like this in our armory, but this one is new. It is yours, young wolf. You are the first of a new generation. Take your place as an Iron Lord.